What does this phrase, "remain constantly absorbed in the love of one and you'll become free from obstacles," mean? The slogan, "stay absorbed in the love of one, and you will be free from obstacles," because the obstacles will not bother you, because you see too clearly. This is NerdSpeak. I am happy to help.